Guess what time it is, guys? That's right. It's contest time. 50,000 people, 50,000 subscribers. Thank you so much. That honestly means the world and like Jupiter to me. Oh my gosh, I was just like so in shock when I saw that, and I'm a little bit late, but better late than never, right? I'm going to have a contest and a giveaway in honor of 50,000 of you, and this is just a huge thank you to everyone. Thank you if you've been subscribed to me for a long time, if you're an old subscriber and you have just stuck by me, thank you. And if you're a new subscriber, then welcome to the party. I am so excited about this contest. I've been looking forward to it for a while and I finally got everything together today. I went to the store and picked up my last few things, so I figured I wanted to get it up ASAP. So let's get started. For this contest and giveaway, there are going to be four winners. Three winners? Four winners, right. So there's going to be a first place video response winner, a second place video response winner, a third place video response winner, and a comment giveaway winner. So I'm gonna start with the boring stuff first. Who can't like wait for that, right? Rules. Every contest has to have its rules. So anyway, let's get started with the rules. You must be subscribed to my beauty channel, which is the channel you're on right now, and my vlog channel, which is More Christy. It'll be linked down below. So those are, you have to be subscribed to both of those channels because this is the contest for my subscribers, obviously thanking them. I don't even need to say that, but you have to be subscribed to them. You must be 18 or older or have your parents' permission. You have to have your parents' permission because I will be sending you stuff. And if your parents freak out and like panic because some random girl has your address and sent you stuff, it is not my fault, because by entering this, you are saying that you have their permission. The last rule, like general rule, is you must give this video a thumbs up, a like, and favorite it. So like and favorite, really easy, and then you are good to go. So let's start with the video responses. To enter the contest portion, what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to create a video, anything spring themed, a spring tutorial. So it could be a makeup tutorial, it could be a hair tutorial, it could be a how to style video, like a fashion video if you want. Just some kind of, not like a haul or like a favorites video or anything like that, but just like a how-to kind of spring themed video. So the rules for the video is when you upload it, you have to leave it as a video response to this video. If it's not a video response to this video, I will not see it and you will not be entered because this is where you enter. So if you don't know how to leave a video response, you just go down below and click the comment box and there will be a thing right next to it that pops up that says, or create a video response, and you click that and put your video as a video response to this. Video response your video, and it has to be less than 5 minutes. I want to put a limit on it just so I'm not going through like huge long videos everywhere. So just make it less than 5 minutes. When you upload your video, you must have my username in the title somewhere. You could just say like Strawberry Electric 48 Contest Spring Makeup Tutorial or something like that. But you must have my username in the title so I know that you created it for my contest. And if you do a video response, you may only do one video response entry per person. So if you make like 5 spring tutorials, I don't want them all. I just want one entry per person because then it's more fair. To win the video response category, I'm looking for someone creative and someone that's really kind of sets themselves apart and thinks outside the box. So yeah, and like I said, there will be 3 winners for that, first, second, and third place winner. And then if you want to enter the giveaway portion, which is just by commenting, you're going to comment down below on this video, and I just want you to say 2 things. How you found my videos, if you remember. I think that's interesting to see like where all these people came from, these 50,000 people, how they found my channel. And 1 video request that you have for me, like a video that you'd like to see me do. And you may only leave 1 comment total per user, because if you leave more than 1 and start spamming it, this video can be taken down and then no one wins and that's just like a mess. So yeah, you may only leave 1 comment, not 1 per day, not like 30 per day, just 1 total, 1 comment, because then it's a fair chance for everyone and I just think it's easier that way. So just leave 1. So just the general information for my contest is that it is open internationally, so you can live anywhere and you can enter this contest, and then it'll be open for exactly 3 weeks. So I'll close the contest, I think I'm gonna upload this tomorrow. When is that? Hold on just a second. Contest will be open for 3 weeks and that will make it ending on May 14th, 2012. It will be over. So you have 3 weeks to get your videos in, comment, everything like that, and enter, and then it will be closed. So you cannot enter after that date, May 14th. The winners of this contest will be announced on my Facebook fan page. So if it's May 15th, well, okay, I'm just saying right now, I might not have the winners up right as soon as it ends. It might take me a little bit to get through all the videos and everything. So don't be like freaked out if I haven't had the winners up. I don't know how long exactly it's gonna take, because I don't know how many to like responses to expect or anything. Maybe like a week or so after, within that week, I will have the winners, the list of winners up on my Facebook fan page. So don't check back here. Don't look for a video coming up. It will only be on my Facebook fan page. So if you want to see the winners announced and see them like come up on your feed or whatever, you can go down below. I'll have my link to my Facebook fan page and you can like it. And then you will be notified immediately when the winners are up. I'm going to announce all the winners on Facebook, like I said, and then I'll send them each a message on YouTube, and they'll have 1 week to respond with their shipping information and everything like that to my message. And if they do not respond in a week, I will probably be choosing another winner. So if you win, if you're entering, make sure that you check and see if you won and check your messages and make sure that you get that information back to me, because otherwise I'll just go on to the next person. I think that's it for all the like information and rules and everything. If I have anything else, everything of the rules and everything like that will be listed in the underbar down below. So make sure you check it out before you enter, just to make sure everything is in the clear. And if I forgot anything and if I add anything to it, then it will be down below also. Now it's time to get on to the fun part, which is the prizes. So I'm gonna start with the giveaway winner. So if you win the giveaway, your prize is a goodie bag of stuff from the drugstore. For this, what I did is I went to the drugstore and I picked up some stuff that some of my favorite things personally, and just some stuff that I've heard is really good and that I thought you guys would really like. So I hope you like it. The first thing is the Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder, and this is in the color Transparent, because obviously not everyone has the same skin tone. So I figured Transparent would be pretty universal and it doesn't like need to be a certain person's skin color. So I love this powder and I really hope you guys do too. I picked up one of the new Revlon Photo Ready Cream Blushes. I thought this is so pretty. This is in Flushed, and it's this hot pink color. I love Revlon, their Photo Ready line, and I think their cream blushes would be really good. So I hope this works for you guys. And I got two of my favorite Revlon lip butters. I love these things so much, and I know a lot of other people do too. So I got Strawberry Shortcake and Lollipop. Strawberry Shortcake and Lollipop. So they're both really pretty colors that would be pretty universal. I feel like there's a darker one and a lighter one. And I recently got my own of this and I really like it so far. So I picked one up for the contest or giveaway winner. And this is the Maybelline Great Lash Lots of Lashes. It has like the cone shaped mascara wand and it is just so cool. You will also be winning 4 Sinful Colors nail polishes. I thought these colors were super fun for spring and summer. So yeah, they're Boogie Nights, Boom Boom, Let's Meet, and Love Nails. So, whoa, there goes Boom Boom. Oh, nope, Let's Meet. Let's Meet the Ground, is that what you wanted? That was a really dumb joke. And you will also be winning a Soft Lips Duo. I love Soft Lips, and I love these flavors too. They're mint with a hint of vanilla and vanilla. So, yeah. And they have SPF 20, which is good for the spring and summer. So, and also, that was the drugstore basket for the giveaway winner, but also if you win the giveaway, I'm going to be giving you one of my benefit products. So you can choose. I have 3 Hello Flawless foundations here and a Professionals. Now, I know that not everyone is obviously the skin, like in the skin range, so that's why I threw in the Professional. So what is going to happen if you win the giveaway is you will tell me, I'm going to message you, and then you message me back and tell me which shade of the Hello Flawless you would be. Or if none of these would work for you, then you can just tell me that you'd rather have the Professional. So then everyone can get something. So the 3 shades of Hello Flawless I have are Honey, Champagne, and Petal. So if you want to see what these look like, you can go on the website or maybe stop by Sephora and test them out to see if one of them would work for you. So that will be also part of your giveaway prize. So that's everything that the giveaway winner will be winning. And then the 3rd place video response winner, I have a MAC bag and a Sephora bag here to show you. And what it's going to be is if you win the 3rd place for the video response, I'll give you $50 of an e-card for either MAC or Sephora. You can take your pick, either one. And I'll just make sure you have a valid email. That's right. If you enter the contest, you're going to have an email I can send this to you. Because it's not going to be like an actual tangible gift card. It's just going to be an online card because it's really easy that way. Sorry, I'm talking really fast, but I just want to get everything in here. When I message you, I'll just ask if you want MAC or Sephora and then what your email is. And then I'll send you $50 for either of these of your choice. So that's really exciting. The 2nd prize for video response is also the same thing, except the 2nd prize is $100. So if when I message you, send me your email, and if you want MAC or Sephora, you can take your pick again. $50 for 3rd place and $100 for 2nd place. And finally, the prize we've all been waiting for, the 1st place video response winner's prize. Get a Rebecca Minkoff Mini Mac purse. It looks like this. This is mine, and they are super nice designer crossbody little bags, and I love this to death. I wear it all the time, and it fits a lot, and it just looks like this. The strap, it has a chain, and then it zips like this, and it has a big pocket in here with little pockets on the sides, and then in the front, there's a little clasp and a zipper underneath so you can put stuff in it. So I love this to death. It is amazing. I wear it all the time, like I said. And what I'm gonna do, this is mine, and what I'm gonna do is once I message you, if you're the video response winner, then you can tell me whatever, you can look on the Rebecca Minkoff website and pick whatever color you want, and I'll buy it for you and have it sent to you. So yeah, I don't have one to, like, that's the winner's prize with me, but this is mine, so you can see what it looks like, and that will be what you'll be winning if you get to pick whatever color you want. So that is it for my 50,000 subscriber contest and giveaway. I'm sorry that I was talking so much, but there's just a lot to fit into this. I hope you guys are as excited as I am. I cannot wait to start watching your video responses and see what you guys come up with. And I hope you guys like the prizes. I wanted to make this really good, so I hope it lived up to your expectations. And yeah, so thank you so much for 50,000. I love you so much. And let the contest begin. Bye.